neutral side action, and we're just about set to kick off. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. Arkansas has lined up for the kickoff, and we're ready to get this one underway. He just drills this one. He's to the 20, brought down at the 22. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Taken down at the 44-yard line.
Boy, when you can rely on your tight end to move the chains, you've got a big-time advantage over any defense.
From their own 44-yard line, first down. Throws it in a hurry, and he's tackled around the 40-yard line.
The middle linebacker came on a blitz, which can be very disruptive. Sometimes a quarterback will get happy feet when they see that coming. Not this guy. He's very composed and can deliver under a pass rush.
And he's taken down at about the 41.
He was never able to get ahead of steam on that carry.
From the 41-yard line, second down.
51, Mike. Mike 51. Down. Blue 14. Blue 14.
Brown, again, he makes it to the 38-yard line.
Nice play, baby. Nice play.
That's a gain of three on the play. That'll bring up 38.
Roger, Roger. Mike 51. Mike 51. Hey, hey, let's calm down. Hey, let's go, let's go, let's calm down.
Throws it to the halfback on the screen. They'll bring him down at the 33. The defense didn't stop the pass, but they stopped him short of the sticks.
And that's the important thing here. Allow him to make the catch, but make sure you tackle him before he gets to the first down marker.
Texas could take the lead with this field goal. He gets it up, and it's long enough, and it's good. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. Oh, man, he took him down hard. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Down he goes at the 23-yard line. Second and 13. Ball on the 23-yard line. Hit as he threw, and he completes it. He's tackled around the 28-yard line. Scrambling. Tackle at the 30-yard line.
That was some sure tackling to make sure he didn't pick up the first down.
Shipley is back to receive. Shipley takes it to 28. What a collision! Nice yardage on the run back. Well, the last drive was good for three, but I'm sure in this one they'll be looking to double that. Texas is up by three. Tackle made at about the 47-yard line. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. make the stop at the 44. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pinch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big gain.
To his receiver. Brought down right around the 38-yard line. They'll get 6 yards.
You get 6 yards, and that makes picking up a first down very reasonable.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Gets out to around the 28. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
Quickly to the tight end, incomplete.
There's one the quarterback would like to rewind because he has a wide-open receiver and he just misfires.
Second and 10. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 28-yard line. Quickly to the tight end. He's taken down at the 20-yard line.
Number 47 makes the tackle at the 20-yard line.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Texas holds a field goal lead. Play action. They're going to try a long field goal here. Kicks up, and he just drilled it from long range. And he's got to be happy about that kick.
Oh, no question. This kid is just a solid kicker.
6-0, Texas. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Run play and he'll lose yards. Second and 11 coming up now. Ball on their own 24. And they get him in the backfield for a loss.
That makes it 3rd and 15.
He heaves it deep. And he's hit before he could go anywhere. Now it's 1st and 10 after the big pass play. And he's going to be sacked. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds, and those receivers might have been open.
Fights forward to around midfield. So another third down here, and this time it's 3rd and long. Gets it off as he's hit. Completes. And he's hit immediately. We've played one quarter. Texas leads 6-0. First and 10. And we welcome you back to the action here, and we have got a tight one going on in quarter number two. Gets to about the 24-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards.
That makes it second and 8.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. After a decent run up the gut.
That's a gain of 7 on the play. That'll make it 3rd and 1.
Short yardage situation here. It's 3rd and 1.
Four down. Hey, check by 33. Check by 33.
Ready.
They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
It's a good surge by the defense. They really disrupted the timing on that play and gave him no chance to get the first.
The kick is up, and it sails through the uprights. Arkansas is lining up to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Every single time this offense has the ball, they're moving the football, but they're settling for field goals. And every time they settle for field goals, I've been watching the defense that they've been facing and watching how they run off the field to celebrate a job well done because they're not giving up touchdowns. That's a bad sign.
Tries to fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted. To the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, big play. So a great play by the defender to give his team 6 points.
That was a very good play, and that will certainly help build his team's momentum.
He makes the PAT. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So the offense will come back out onto the field, hoping for a little better result than that last pick six.
Brad, I know they turned the ball over the last time that they were out here, but it's important for these guys to remember, they still have to lead here. Even though the momentum right now might be facing against them, they've got to be able to just settle down and find some confidence in being able to reestablish who they are.
It's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 25. Throws complete. He's got space to work. Out of bounds at about the 29-yard line.
That'll bring up 3rd and 6.
They got tight left, tight left. Four down. Check 82. Watch 82. Ball coming 82.
Blue 14.
Pass out to the tight end, but it's incomplete. That'll make it 4th down, and they're going to have to punt.
It's a good hold by the defense on 3rd down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Cornelius will be the return man. He's to the 40. Gets to about the 41-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even, and with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Arkansas holds a 4-point lead. He makes it to the 42-yard line.
Call it a gain of 1 yard. That brings up 2nd and 9.
From their own 42-yard line, it's 2nd down. And they bring him down for a sack on the play.
That's a loss of 8 yards.
Third third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49.
Tight end, right. Three down. Now here's the line.
Ready. He airs it out. No, incomplete.
Patrick was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it fourth and long.
Shipley is back awaiting the punt. It's away and it's a booming punt. And he's taken down at the 33-yard line.
I think this defense has played well enough to be able to win this game, obviously. But at some point, you'd love to see their own offense feed off of some of the confidence that their defense is playing with, because up to this point, the defense is keeping them in the game. The offense isn't quite doing enough to be able to build on that lead.
Here's the give, and they got him for a loss.
The defense was playing run all the way right there, and it paid off for them.
That'll bring up second and 12.
From their own 31-yard line, it's second down. Straight up the middle, and he'll lose yardage.
Loss of three on the play. That brings up third and 14.
Man left. Over there. 51, Mike. Mike, 51.
He fights forward to about the 30. So the halfback gets only two on the draw play.
That'll bring up fourth and 13.
Davidson is the punter. He really got a hold of that one. Cornelius fields it at the 26. Tackle at the 43. Pretty good job by the return man there. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Arkansas is up four. There's a missed tackle. And he's tackled right around the 26-yard line.
That's a gain of 31 on the play. First down.
Let's see now how the defense responds to giving up the gain on the run.
Three down. Mark check, 33.
Ready. Tackle outside after a nice pickup.
That'll make it second and four.
I got 40.
Looks to a receiver, touchdown.
If the linebacker had stayed home, that play may not have worked. But the run fake was perfect, and they get the touchdown.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Like they're ready for the kick. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Their last drive resulted in a punt, so let's see if they can put together something a little more promising here. His receiver who's wide open. They'll bring him down at the 36. From their own 36-yard line, first down.
Incomplete. Shipley was the intended receiver on the play.
almost has the INT.
This is a very well-coached defense. They know to get their hands up in the air and to try to knock down passes.
Third and 10 coming up. Ball on the 36. Throwing right. So they couldn't pick up the long yardage, and now they'll have to punt.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on a pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
Davidson is waiting for the snap. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. They bring him down, and they bring him down hard on that one. The Razorbacks took a while to get their offensive engine running. That baby's running smooth right now.
You know, the offensive coordinator told us this week that they sometimes will start off a little bit slow because they're just kind of throwing out the different plays and formations. And then once they get a feel for how the defense is playing them, then they feel more confident that they can attack. And that's what we've seen so far today.
Passing into coverage, and this one's going to be picked off. And he's taken down around the 29-yard line. That INT puts him in a position to make this a game.
Yeah, they really needed that. That's a huge boost to morale.
From the 29-yard line, first down. He's tackled at about the 19-yard line.
That's great execution. Quarterback made a nice throw, and the receiver was able to go up and make the play.
Tackle made around the 11-yard line. The Longhorns call a timeout. That's their second of the half. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Quick throw, incomplete, wanted his receiver.
First was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up 32. Back, back, back.
Down. And they make the stop at the 9. This should be an easy field goal. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. It's up, and he got it.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding him to a field goal right there.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 25-yard line. Well, let's see if he can shake off that pick that he tossed last time out.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
Arkansas holds an 8-point advantage. Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete.
That pass led him just a little bit too far, but still a great effort.
From their own 25-yard line, second down. Fires it out. He's taken down around the 35-yard line. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
First down.
Brought down at the 47. Arkansas is going to have to use their second time out of the half.
First down.
From their own 47-yard line, it's first down. He's going to go for the home run. They knock it down, incomplete.
Brad, this gives you an indication of his versatility. I mean, he's a physical linebacker that a lot of times is up trying to stuff the run, but he has ability to be able to make plays in space, and this time he climbs the ladder and knocks that ball away.
Tackle at the 46. The Razorbacks using their third and final timeout. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. So we'll probably get one last heave to the end zone here before halftime. lets it fly. Doesn't get there. A great first half comes to a close. 17-9, Razorbacks.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Neither ground game got much going in the first half, averaging a little less than 3 yards per rush. David, as you look at this, look, you always hear the term, get the offense behind the chains. When you get them in long yardage situations, what does that do for a defense?
Well, it's so much fun. You start with a defensive line, you know it's a pass. You get to fly upfield as fast as you want to. It's not third and three where you're sitting in a situation where they could run or they could pass, and there's a little bit of doubt in your mind when you're coming. You fly upfield, you rush the passer. Everybody knows that the sticks are a little bit further back, so DBs can back up a little bit and play to the sticks as opposed to playing third and short situations. It makes it easier on a whole defense.
Just about time to start the second half. What do you think Herb Street's first point of analysis will be?
I don't know, something to do with quarterback play, I'm sure. We always got to hear that stuff all the time. It's all about the quarterbacks.
Brad and Kirk ready for the second half.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They're set to go for another round. Arkansas is up by 8. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Gain of 5 yards. That brings up second and 5.
From their own 30-yard line. Second down. And down he goes at the 28.
That is a loss of 2 yards. That makes it 37.
Makes the catch and look out. And he's tackled at the 37. From their own 37-yard line. First down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That makes it second and 6.
Man left, man left.
Mike check, 33.
And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
Call it a gain of 5 yards. First down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 47. He's scrambling. They'll bring him down at about the 43-yard line.
Call it a gain of 10 yards. That brings up second and 1.
Tight right, tight right. Four down, four down. Check 3, check 3, check 3.
Arkansas up by 8.
Ready.
And they hit him in the backfield. Once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down.
This is a good call by the defensive coordinator. He guessed run, and when the offense came with it, his guys were in position to make the stop.
He doesn't want a touchback here. He wants to knock this ball inside the 10. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. That's a great tackle at the 12. Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. Quickly to the tight end, incomplete.
Number 82, the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up third and long.
He chucks it downfield. Can't connect. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Cornelius is the deep man awaiting the return. Cornelius fields it at 46. He makes it to the 42-yard line. They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession. Arkansas holds an 8-point advantage. And he shoved out of bounds at the 29.
Very well-designed play that time to give them a first down. The linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good game.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 29. Makes it out to about the 20.
Gain of 9 yards. That makes it second and 2.
Tight right. Go down. Take four. Mike, check 33.
Ready. Play action. Slings it left. Fires off play action. Touchdown.
I like how the quarterback, the offensive line, and the receivers made a concerted effort to get into the end zone.
So the referee initially calls it a catch, but we'll get a second look at it here and determine if he was in bounds when he hauled it in.
And that play happened so fast that it was very tough to tell if he was able to get a foot down or not.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field stands.
So the call on the field stands. And he hits the PAT with a 3-play, 41-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard. So the score now, 24-9. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The defense really stepped up to force that three and out on the last drive.
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
He almost had it, but it's incomplete.
Harris was the intended receiver on the play.
From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Got an opening. Tackled after a decent run up the gut.
That makes it first and 10.
From their own 37-yard line. First down. Looks for the tight end, but they can't hook up.
Number 82, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
And the corner on the interception. He's at the 40. Down the sideline. Touchdown, Razorbacks.
Man, That was a super play by the defender. Excellent interception and an even better return for the score.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
The Longhorns are just falling apart in this quarter. I mean, are there any positives you can even use to motivate the team right now?
Well, as bad as it looks and feels right now, there's still over a quarter of football to be played. You just got to forget about the mistakes, try to get a little bit of momentum created, and get confidence back in this quarterback being able to make plays for it.
He gets out to about the 37-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. Brown takes it right side. Knocked out of bounds around the 49-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 49. Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete.
Shifting the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Tight end right. Go down. Mike 51. Down. Blue 14.
Here's the halfback on the screen. And they push him out at the 36. From the 36-yard line, it's first down. Here's a quick throw. What a pick! Inside the 10. He'll take it all the way for the touchdown.
How about the play by the defender? That was a great interception and an even better effort to bring the ball back for a touchdown.
Tacks on the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
The Razorbacks continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
It's going to be interesting now to see if this quarterback can put that last throw behind him.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
Throws it in a hurry. Tackle made at the 26. Second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Nice 42. Down. Blue 14.
He's tackled at the 38. Open, man, pass. Not much of a contest here as we head into the final stanza. The Razorbacks with a huge lead.
Well, folks, we resume action here in the fourth quarter. We'll hope for some action because so far it's been a lopsided one. Tries to scramble, but he's sacked. It's now third down and long. 13 yards to go for the first down after the sack. Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. And he tackles him hard at the 44. That was a good pass and catch there, but still not enough for the first down.
That's not an easy conversion here on third down for the offense. All the defense has to do is stay back, keep everything in front of them, come up and make a tackle.
Cornelius fields it at the 13. They'll bring him down at the 22. Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries. Arkansas up big. And he has it on the corner. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line.
That makes it second and eight.
From their own 24-yard line, it's second down.
Three down.
Mark check, 33.
Quick out to his receiver. Tackle right around the 44-yard line.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back to pass.
Taken down right around the 46-yard line.
2 yards. That makes it second and eight.
From their own 46-yard line. Second down. He's got it out to his tight end. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. Brought down at the 24-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 24-yard line, first down. And they make the stop at about the 7-yard line. And that's their third first down of the drive.
The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.
Arkansas comes to the line holding that commanding lead. And he's taken down at the 5-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. That brings up second and goal.
It's second and goal. Ball on the 5. And he hits him hard at the 13.
A loss of 8 yards. That makes it third and goal.
And this play is number 8 on the drive.
Four down. Mike check, 33.
Fires out to his receiver. And down he goes at the 3.
That's a gain of 10 on the play. That brings up fourth and goal.
This isn't much more than an extra point. This is to add to an already impressive lead.
The kick is up, and it's good. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Arkansas is just not going to let him come for air, I guess.
Well, this defense has just been stifling. They've shut down the running game. They've, for the most part, limited the big plays in the pass game. And they've got a nice lead here in the fourth quarter.
I don't expect any once-in-a-lifetime rallies here. But that being said, we could still see some exciting plays. Nice run up the middle. Brown gets 6 yards on the carry.
That'll make it second and four.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter.
And he throws it away. Just throws this one away. Davidson is waiting for the snap. He's taken down at the 32.
When he made the decision to return the ball, I'm sure he thought there was going to be some room to run. But boy, did it vanish in a hurry. Still, he got something out of it.
The quarterback leads his squad back out. They got three on their last possession.
I expect him to run the ball, kill the clock, and put this one in the books.
And they get nice yardage on that run.
6 yards. That brings up second and five.
From their own 38-yard line. Second down. They'll bring him down at the 46.
Very well-designed play that time to give him a first down. The linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good game.
And he's tackled at the 49-yard line.
Quality gain of 3 yards. That makes it second and eight.
Two times.
And that should do it. Our final tally in this one. Arkansas 41, Texas 9. So, Kirk, how would you sum up the action in this one?
It takes a really impressive performance to win by this wide a margin against a team that, at least on paper, is so evenly matched. They earned a lot of respect here. Arkansas took what had the makings of a close game and dropped it on its head. Credit that to the coaches and their game plan. They really put some distance between themselves and a team that didn't look too different coming in.
That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.